Breaking news just into our newsroom. Tallahassee police have charged a man for a murder on New Year's Day. They say Marquez Williams shot a man who was trying to set off fireworks on Osceola Street. Police and U.S. Marshals found Williams earlier today. We're told he's facing a second-degree murder charge.